Hello anyone, and welcome back. So we've just been around once, just to prod a bit, and we've been starting the straw. By that point, hopefully, the horses will be ready. One more day, I think they I say 15% or 20%. Unless they do that, then good about tomorrow. Okay, enable this draw. Start me. Now just press straight up on it. And straight back down. So we might miss a bit, but we'll try not to move it from this point. See how it goes. Then I have to go to the doctor because I'm still sick. This part, but nothing else. that's a pain. Hopefully you won't listen with the earplugs and just put your ears going out. Because as you realise, none of my videos are edited, so the rules I upload. They're probably better if they're edited. Possibly. Look how contented. Of course there. It is. Coming out of everywhere. Everywhere, I mean, everywhere. I'm just living. Please, but you just... You'd be like these conveyor belts just so to see the ones on factorial. These aren't crazy. Turning it in. Failing to drive in a straight line.
We're gonna come up on the wrong side.
And after we pick this up, we just have a look at those. Run it down, and it looks dumb. Ooh, I need to throw the one with the it should be done. I have to stay there for the time being. Might not have anywhere else to put these oats. Those horses are finished. Definitely won't have anywhere. Cost $100,000 for the loading wagon.
And it costs $250,000 for very well. Really buy some pasta.
I'll just be buying more horses. Okay. At night. I'll see you tomorrow.
And then we'll have to plant it again.
Maybe we have enough money for. Maybe we just have enough money for it to pass to the next horse. What is there? Hey. Okay, so we'll slow down time. Don't want the horses eating anymore. At their maximum value. Drop here. Oh, definitely a hay. Easy. Hey. Okay. 50,008. Hey. Uh-huh. About 300,000. What we need. Oh, it's a bit. Doesn't have those wires. That's alright. Was different. That we need it. We also need. $400,000. Right up. For these. Gotta buy. I think that one. So. Now we just have to feed the fat pig. Ooh. I'll probably take one full of these. Hopefully not. Probably. Yeah, that's it. We sold our first bunch of horses. We're on to now making a horse farm. We've only a few fields. We bought a few more fields. We can probably sell those ones together. Yep. No, that's not. Them. God. A horse paddock and large paddock. Okay, this
Woods. They're all brought around the same time, so they have massive income in about 10 days. And yeah, thanks for watching. See you next time. Hello. Bye.